Having a story that we were very clear about and having characters that we were very clear about meant that the actors could really flesh out their parts.
Things you can't quite explain. Strange faces peering through the veil.
Really, it's about getting all the emotions and stuff that you do with your face and your arms and everything through the voice into the character.
They did something unforgivable because they were scared and they were cursed for it. Don't you get it?
It was surprising to me how physically exhausted I felt after doing a session.
We have to keep trying.
We tried and look what happened. But it was fun to kind of channel all of that in such a contained way because it like just all pushed out through the vocal performance.
Oh wow, that's great! Oh wow, that's great!